Excitement in the Parisian air. We're at the Parc des Princes here in the French capital. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting next to me here on the commentary gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham United midfield man, Stuart Robson. And if this game lives up to its billing, we're in for a riveting occasion. It's Paris Saint-Germain taking on Liverpool.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
And the PSG team looks like this. Gianluigi Donnarumma begins in goal. Presnel Kimpembe plays alongside Marquinhos in central defence. Lionel Messi starts with Neymar out wide. And handed the task of playing up front today is Kylian Mbappe. He's going forward well here, but nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Being pressed and pressed high. And take it away. Oh, in with a chance! Celebrating, take a bow.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And what a great finish it is. He just lifts the ball over the keeper into the back of the net. That's a well-constructed goal.
The ball is moving again, and the question is, how will PSG reply to that setback? On the offensive. I don't think he'll be proud of that challenge, and it's left to the referee to decide what happens next. And the early shower, this is going to be a real test of their mettle.
Well, it's a straight red, and rightly so. But how will they replace him? They've got to reorganise now.
And he whips it in. Simple for the keeper. Fabinho. Henderson. And an astute piece of defending. Good technique displayed. Aimed towards Mbappe. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. But a time for calm on the ball. And space for them here on the flank. A chance to whip it in. That's someone to play it to. Well, oh, that goes down as a wonderful save. But the offside flag has gone up and it grinds to a halt. Kimpembe. What can they do from here? Oh, breezing past him. Firing it in. And he read it really well. Fine save. Fired in by Neymar. No-nonsense clearance. Paredes. Oh, a lovely ball. Well, he moved into an illegal position.
Well, he had the vision to pick out the through ball, but he couldn't play it quite quickly enough.
Diogo Jota. Fabinho. Here's Robertson. Space on the flank. Well, over the byline, goal kick. And no nonsense defensive clearance. Mane. Sadio Mane! Keeper did his job to begin with. And the keeper making sure there were no scraps for them to feed on. Delightful pass. Mbappe. And he's broken free. And it's a goal for Paris Saint-Germain to square this game.
Well, here it is again, and the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against, and then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
So back underway, they've leveled it at 1-1 here. Henderson. It's with Fabinho. Diogo Jota. Well, out of play, under pressure. Kimpembe. Verratti. And showing fine vision. He takes aim. Chance, maybe. Is it going to be? Might still be able to do a bit of damage. And in it goes! From the goalkeeper's point of view, so disappointing.
Well, when you look at this again, there's two things wrong defensively about this. First of all, the goalkeeper should not be parrying it into a dangerous area, and the defenders have to be sharper to get to the knockdown. It's not good defending all round.
Testing times for Liverpool. Can they pass this test? It is a decent-looking attack here. And beating the defender. Thiago. Well, possession ceded.
Hang on, Derek, what a chance this is.
Can he convert? And tremendous goalkeeping.
Well, he just made it so difficult for the striker. His presence alone just caused him a problem.
And played short. Turning inside, where's he going to go? No way through. The corner kicks keep on coming. Favouring the short one. Gives it a go! and teammates to play it to. Chance to finish. And in the back of the net for PSG, that lead extended to two now.
Well, here it is again, and the clearance just isn't good enough. Giving up possession in a dangerous area, just poor defending all round.
Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Diogo Jota. Can he finish? It could be up for grabs. And in the end, no damage done. Can they hit on the break? And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. And that is that for the first half here in the French capital. Neymar's having a wonderful game and proving to be a real...